the subscribe button below and the bell button next to it so that you do not miss out any of my videos and stay updated with my channel, and it is absolutely free. Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm gonna go ahead and review a new set of lipstick for you guys. Yes, and the lipstick I'll be talking about today is a newly launched Wet n Wild lipstick. Yes, and this is their Mega Last Matte lipsticks, and today I'll share my full in-depth review about this product and the swatches of the shades which I purchased for myself. And if you want to know all about them, then please keep on watching. Mega Last lipstick comes in this sort of a plastic packaging, as you can see, and it has a transparent cap and a black bottom, and you need to twist the product at the bottom to take the lipstick bullet out. I really like the quality of the plastic they have used for the product. It is not flimsy, it is a good quality plastic. Plus, when you open the cap, when you closed it, you can hear the click sound, which ensured that the package is quite nicely closed, so you do not need to worry about, you know, wasting product in case you put it in your purse. First thing, I'm going to share what exactly the brand claims about this lipstick, and then I'm going to tell you what I feel about the lipstick and what is my experience with it. Checking out the brand page on my mobile, and I'm just going to inform you about it. This says that this is basically our magnum opus of lipstick. It is one thing we absolutely must put on when you have got a cocktail party or a black tie event. This 4 hours long wearing lip color leaves a semi matte creme finish in one stroke, glides on easily with rich velvety color that doesn't cake, feather or bleed. Made with hydrating skincare ingredients, blah blah blah, feels like a cushion like texture. It's pretty much in gist what the brand claims, and now I'm gonna share what exactly I feel about the lipsticks. First of all, I absolutely agree with the fact that it is a creamy matte lipstick and it will not dry out your lips. The consistency of the product is extremely light on your lips, so what the brand says that it is a velvety soft and smooth lipstick which will not make you feel heavy is absolutely correct. When you thing, I would like to say that the lipstick is definitely soft on your lips and it will not dry out your lips as the brand claim. It gives you a creamy texture which ensure that the lipstick sets well onto your lips, and since it is not extremely glossy, therefore as the brand claims, it also do not bleed out, so you do not need to take a lot of maintenance when you are wearing it. You can just casually wear it and forget all about it. Just because of the creamy texture, it do not dry out your lips like Sahara Desert. Next thing I wanted to say, that the lipstick is not transfer proof. Do not keep such expectation. It does transfer. If you check in the demo, you will see the first time when I tried on my skin, it transfers quite a lot, while the second time the amount of transfer has reduced definitely. But even though it transfers, you can still see the vibrant pigmentation on my lips. The lipstick did not fade out or anything because the colors are so pigmented. Even though it transfers, it makes sure that it do not fade out immediately, neither it lightens or get disappear from your lips or become patchy. Lipstick also do not become patchy with time. It will just lighten from the inner section of the lips in case you eat or drink a lot. But yes, it removes perfectly fine from your lips. You can use a wet wipe or any makeup remover or just a wet towel to remove the lipstick. The deeper color does create a stain on your lips, and I personally love lipsticks who creates a stain, because I feel even if the lipstick goes away, there is a flush tone on your lips which makes your lips look pretty and not completely bare. My lips, it did last for 4-5.5 hours flawlessly. If I eat or drink a lot, the colors definitely lightens a bit, but it actually never disappears completely. So I really like the longevity, given the fact that it is a lipstick which is priced within 300, so yes, quite affordable in pocket. Coming down to the shade range, it has 26 different shades in the lot which has been launched in India, so you can definitely pick one shade for your choice. And there are shades which are in cooler undertone as well as warmer and neutral undertone, so no matter which skin tone you are into, you can definitely find a choice of your shade from this lot. Also love the fact that the lipstick has a name and a number both. The only con which I slightly feel that you need to put a bit of pressure when you apply the lipstick. It is not that you need to drag the lipstick a lot, no, a single stroke give you a swipe, but since it's a matte lipstick, I feel you do need to put slight pressure with your hand to apply the lipstick. Another con is, even when you twist down the lipstick inside the case, quite a huge part is still outside of its case. So you need to be a bit careful when you close the cap. Otherwise, you might hurt or break the bullet. So be a bit careful when you lock it. There is a plastic film which is present around the lipstick when you purchase it, and it does provide a detailed ingredient list, but the writing is so minute it could be almost impossible for you to read. So now I'm gonna go ahead and quickly swatch the colors for you guys. The shade I'm talking about is called Sandstorm, and it's a very beautiful brownie pinky nude with a warm undertone. And this is a very beautiful nude color for someone with fair, medium, dusky and deeper skin tone. Next color I'm going to talk about is a very pretty feminine color, and this is the shade Wine Room, and it is such a pretty pink color. I won't say that it is extremely warm, it is a very neutral tone. I felt coolness into it somewhere in between. This color will be well suitable for someone with fair, medium and dusky skin tone. Shade I purchased from the lot, which is called Cherry Bomb, and it is such a gorgeous gothic maroon color. It is going to look absolutely gorgeous on someone with medium, dusky, and for deeper skin tone, it's gonna be the rock, amazing. The color is Cinnamon Spice, and it's sort of a very beautiful brownie red color, but with sort of a rustiness into it, a very warm tone color. This color is really well suitable and universal for all skin tone, whether fair, medium, dusky and deeper. To talk about is a very pretty purple mauveish color. This is sort of a light mauvey purple with a very warm tone. It's Raven Raisin. I really love this sort of purple tone color. Plum Fairy. This is a very deep plum color with a purple undertone, and yes, this is a perfect color for the winter time. So if you are looking for a really affordable good plum shade, definitely go for this one. If you like my review, please make sure that you hit the like button. Please do subscribe to my channel, because that will really mean a lot to me. And of course, I'm gonna come with more videos, no doubt. And I will see you guys soon. Until next time, take care. Bye.